Heath?
Heath,
what are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm gonna go to one of these trucks that plays the audio, you know, the man, the music man and everything.
Okay.
Make sure whenever my music's gonna hit, as soon as John Cena's in that ring.
Okay.
Cause that US Open challenge is gonna be mine. I'm accepting it, all right?
You shouldn't really go in the truck. We're less than an hour away from the show.
I don't care. I'm gonna make sure as soon as they hear dun, 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 after that song, it's gonna be you're a one man band, baby. You know what I'm talking about?
You don't want Slater Gator to play?
Shut up! I should smack you right in your mouth for that.
All right, I'm sorry.
You better be sorry.
I'm very sorry.
But, Heath, you shouldn't go in there. It's a live show, Heath.
I don't care if it's a live show. Or, you know what?
Heath.
I'm accepting John Cena's U.S. Open Challenge, all right? I'm going to be the new U.S. champion. The one thing you need to do is after you play his music, the whole ba-ba-da-ba-ba-da, you're going to hear my music after that, okay? All right?
Okay.
It's going to be the one-man band, baby! Heath Slater's music after John Cena. So when he's in the ring, running his mouth, talking about, all right, anyone wants to accept this Open Challenge, I want to accept it, okay?
Okay.
So hear my music right after John Cena comes out.
All right.
That's what I'm talking about. New U.S. Challenge. And make sure you put hashtag hit Slater's music underneath it when I come out.
Yeah.
Because it's going to be trending worldwide tonight, baby. Come on. Slater U.S. Champion. Woo!
Not even an audio guy. I'm an IT guy.